Let us keep the ladies happy. This way, Mr. Charles.
Listen, I think I'll go on to the doctor's alone.
I'll meet you back at the hotel in time for dinner, okay?
Can I go along with you?
See you later.
Nothing in the province of modern medical knowledge, as applied to this particular ailment, has been left unexplored. Of course, in some areas, our knowledge is sadly limited. One of the things we know least about is simple human communication. They're not trained to get these things across. Well, I don't know of any way except simply to say it. I'm afraid there's nothing we can do. Your condition is terminal. You do understand what I've said?
Of course, I'll want other opinions.
So did I. I have three. I think they're the best qualified men in London.
Four names, sir.
Dr. Robert Carson was not available for consultation.
Aren't three opinions enough?
Are you sure you had no suspicion of this before?
What? Any reason I should have?
Good Lord, I'm not questioning you. It's just that, quite frankly, I've never seen a man take such a thing so philosophically.
Well, I don't think I'm much of a philosopher, but I'm no fatalist either. Sorry, Doctor. I don't feel much like thanking you. I'm not blaming you, just not thanking you.
I understand.
People with, my situation, we all have one thing in common. We don't really believe it. We say we do, but the truth is we don't. So, today, hearing it all over again, it was like hearing it for the first time. It shook me up a little, I guess. I just forgot all about dinner.
For your little girl. You can send it to Murray and he'll mail it from Ibiza. Well, I saw the way you looked at it, and I thought that... It was a mistake.
You never had a child. hotel, did you? You and Murray.
We tried. Then we found out that I can't have children.
I'm sorry. It's just that I'm not quite ready to have anyone take over for me.
I didn't mean it that way.
Rachel?
Yes?
Sometimes I have trouble accepting things. Judy's been taught better manners. She'd know how to thank you. So, I want to thank you for her. And for myself, too.
Remember when I received anything so lovely?
Well, when I make a gesture, money's no object.
Steve. Thank you.
Test report.